I signed up for the ROG because I wanted to help.
We were looking at ways to help out.
We had a community to be reached out to, but we didn't have the financial aid.
So that was one of the main reasons why we applied for this reach out grant.
So when we heard about this ROG, we felt a huge burden was taken out of our shoulders.
We met up with the youth leaders of their community and we really had a fun time with them.
We didn't think that we would be able to reach out to this particular group because we didn't have any connection whatsoever, but we still managed to do it.
Well, this was the first time we are planning this, so at first we had a little bit of friction, but as time grows we were able to understand that all this was to make the reach out a successful one. So in the end, we were actually together.
In this mission, I learned that we are no different from the other community. We are all one.
We're definitely closer to God because it made me be more thankful, you know, to be where I am today.
If I don't try something, I wouldn't know what's the outcome. I wouldn't know whether I'll be able to do it or not. So by doing it, I was able to understand myself more.
Young people should reach out because it would give them a better understanding of their community. They would be more aware of the problem. They would have a better grasp at how to help.
Do gather your team and go meet the person in charge and tell your ideas. Execute your plan for your community.
With the grant, you are able to carry out this mission.
Don't think so much about the outcome. Just sign up and take it slow from there.